like, I will never let a dude that lie to himself come and lie to my face and believe it. I don't gotta kick it with you to know you ain't shit. Trust me, I seen it. I done got up in my bag and ain't getting out till I break and I bust out the seams. Got a little something about me. I got a team and I got me a family to feed. And I really got a bone to pick with anybody that be trying to be my competition. Start with closing your legs and close your fists and it's yourself in the face. I don't even know you hoes exist. You should focus on bread. That's what you're supposed to get. But you focus on me, so you broke as shit. All them thirst trap picks, you still broke as shit. Goddamn. Could never be you, huh? Could never be you. Could never be me. No, it could never be you. Never be me, huh? It could never be you. Could never be me, huh? It could never be you. Why do you bitches love saying could never be me, but it really could never be you? You be so happy to brag that, but in fact that seems like terrible news. And apparently you really arrogant too. I'd be scared to share it. That's embarrassing you. You could never be this rich, real ass bitch, pretty as a bitch get, and I never met you. But judging by the way you spending your time, it's 11 p.m. and you hating online. And I looked at your page. What did I find? You posted your man. He doesn't reply, cause you have the memes that the hoes only post whenever they go through it with someone they love. Same time you be posting your sad is the same time you be posting the club. Could never be you. Could never be you. Could never be you, huh? It could never be you. It could never be you, huh? It could never be you. Bitch, it could never be you, huh? It could never be you. I'm well aware the real bitches outnumbered, cause all you little clones exist. Real bitch, I can't help but wonder, why there no common sense? Cause we look similar but opposite. I don't take time to be talking shit. I am way too busy for commenting anything that's not dope or positive. How you hate on women but dog dudes dick? When the dudes you hard, I do not give shits about you, your love, or your dollar spent. He want him a baddie on some model shit, cause he also got esteem problems and all the validation you offer him. Don't mean shit to him, you little box shaped bitch. But you hating on me, that does not make sense. And you trying to be a bad bitch, but you ain't getting that a bad bitch start by being a real bitch. Real bitches ain't hating on bitches that make chips. You buy all the right things, still come off basic. It's the same type of girl that say it's not it, sis, when really it is it. It's just that you isn't. You lacking the vision. We look at shit different, cause you follow trends and I literally transcend. But shit, it could never be you, huh? Could never be you. Could never be me. No, it could never be you. Never be me, huh? It could never be you. Could never be me, huh?